connect this bottom black piece to your soil profile, you're gonna wanna line this slit here with this flange. Start at an angle to get it in there and then rotate it in place. This black slit right here will be on the inside of this flange. Once it's in there, it's gonna take a little bit of wiggling and then take a rubber mallet and then hit it back into place.